YouTube, what's good, boys? It is a sacred day on the channel. Once again, we are updating the Bills theme team. My lord and savior, Josh Allen, has finally gotten his upgrade. And huge shout out to Dom for letting me use the Bills theme team and keeping it all year long, fellow Bills fan. All I know is that I want the frog's head in Buffalo. Bring on Taylor Swift. Bring them all here. The Bills will prevail. If you guys have theme teams in Xbox you'd let me use for a video, of course, let me know down in the comments or DM me on Twitter. You guys have been going crazy on the last couple videos. Can't thank you enough. But that being said, let's get in lineup. Bills theme team has came a long way. Our offensive line looks great. We've got Dalton Kincaid still at tight end, Diggs, Andre Reed, Stephon Gilmore at the receiver position. We've got Josh Allen at quarterback, James Cook at running back. And of course, not that there is a sliver of doubt, but we are 51 out of 50 Bills. And we are running the God stack on Josh Allen. So we got unstoppable running gun. We've got Gunslinger for 2 AP, Set Feet Lead for 5, and Hot Route Master for 1. That's all 8 AP. He's 93 speed. Stats are great. I don't know why Jordan Love is faster than Josh Allen. They gave Josh Allen 91 base speed for some reason. I'm not here to complain, but that's kind of questionable. But Josh Allen's a freak. That's not going to take away from all of his other great stats. 98 throw power. Another playoff card, we got 97 speed James Cook. He does get 1 AP jukebox, but obviously we're using all of our AP on Josh Allen. That might change, but to start, we're going to stick with no one else. If I feel like it, we'll go 1 AP jukebox on James Cook, maybe for a game. He's got ankle breaker as his X factor. But that is our offense. Pivoting over to the defense, we finally got a safety, Jordan Poyer. Eric Berry is going to be starting for us. We get AJ Klein this week. Our lurk artist players, Crowder, Bernard, Josh Allen. We've got 1 AP inside stuff on Kyle Williams, Rasul Douglas, and Troy Vincent with pick artist. We can briefly look at Poyer's stats, but we haven't gotten too many upgrades on the defense. Poyer is 95 speed on the theme team. He also does get 2 AP pick artists in the third bucket, or is that fourth? Yeah, in his fourth bucket, all these abilities are just no discounts, nothing. So I don't really know what's going on there. Looking at the strategy tab, we're back in the Patriots offense today, Chiefs defense. Although I might do it. I think I'm going to switch. I'm definitely going to switch. I'm actually going to run the Ravens defense because I enjoyed running their defense yesterday. Our strategy cards are Let It Rip, Hybrid, the AFC Program Strat card, Bills, and Sean McDermott's zone coverage, also over the top. I'm going to switch to the Ravens defensive playbook, and then we can get right in the gameplay. There is our opponent's top three, Bucks theme team. We are 2-1 in the current season we're in, so we might. There's probably a good chance we get playoff content. And you guys absolutely throttled the like goal on the Ravens video. It's at 300 likes easily within the first day. So today's like goal is going to be 300 likes. 300 likes for the Bills theme team. Oh, okay. Yep. I mean, onside to start. But yeah, 300 likes is going to be the like goal. Please recover this. And okay, we're good. We're good. And we are going to go Y option wheel. Kincaid is probably going to be our primary receiver today. Josh Allen, dot, first play, Kincaid out of bounds, nice. 26 yards strike. Now here is the thing. We're probably gonna go seam, wheel, drag. Yeah, we'll go seam, wheel, drag, post. Don't hate this play call. There we go, pass lead outside. Stephon Gilmore touchdown is as easy as that. Easy as that with the Bills theme team. Little cover three beater up the seam, little pass lead outside. Oh, we got the block animation, but he didn't block it. Instead, he tackled my kicker. See it first and 10. We've got our AKX factor on the outside. Love that. Vita Vea tight end. That might be a problem. I'm here for that. I'm here for that. Don't throw over the middle. Good defense. Third and short. We're going to throw the blitz at him and see how he reacts. Pass commit. I'm right here with Josh. Josh is free. No man's land. Josh Allen. On the drag. Ah, can't get it. Yeah, that's fair. Oh, that post is going to get open. Ah, I can't guard it. Can't guard it in time. Nothing's open. Nothing's open. This is bag central. Bag central. He's going to throw that and we can't. Oh, we do get a breakup. Nice. I did only send three there. So second and 10, we're going to crank up the heat. Crank up the heat. Crank up the pressure. Hopefully our safety, Jordan Poyer, can come down and guard his running back effectively. Swat that. Yep. Get that out of here. What do we got here? Slant. Good. There we go. 4th and 22. Yo, hurry up. We'll man that up. Hopefully this is decent defense. Corner routes manned up. Post is going to be me over the middle. He's going to throw it anyways. And that should be a Josh Allen lurk artist. Let's go. Got to love when your star player plays both sides of the ball, right? If your flats are set to 5, you might be screwed. Oh, I threw a pick. Literally right back to him. Yep. Horrible. Maybe a pick 6. No, there we go. Quint or Morse. I don't know what I was going to say right there. Oh, that post got wide open. Yep, there it is. There it is. Tackle him down before the end zone, though. All right. Yeah, dude, that pick was bad. I don't think he has anything open. Never mind. We were late there. Poyer was definitely could have got there. We're running this to the short side, which I don't love. Let's just see if James Cook gets open. There we go. What a dot. What a dot to Gilmore. Juke, and we are... Oh, I thought we might have... Which isn't going to work. Let's just check flats. Get the speed out there. Hit stick down inside the five. That's cool. But we'll see if we can get Gilmore here. Doesn't look like it, but James Cook is going to do it himself. Perfect. I mean, play's kind of unstoppable. Play's 100% cheese. One thing that we're trying out. The music in the background is going to be louder in today's video. I had one of the homies comment. He said he watches it on the TV and the music is a little bit too low. And that's probably because I edit with headphones on. So yes, the music will be blasting in my ears while editing, but hopefully it makes for a more engaging, I guess. More engaging. I don't know. Throw that. Oh my God. Did he just drop that? I didn't even see what happened. Oh my Lord, dude. How are we getting cooked? I don't even know what ability he has on Godwin, to be fair, but we are getting fried. Just same play over and over and over and over again. I don't know if I can run 3-3 against it, to be completely honest. Yeah, that's legal touching, pal. Legal touching, only went 5 yards. I wouldn't argue against just trying to take the rest of the quarter here. Defensive rally on Logan Hall, that is not going to be enough. There we go, James. There we go, James Cook. A little Jimmer Cook action. There we go. Push him forward. Oh, if we would block Shaq Barrett. Literally just unblocked. Wait, hold on. So it's 4th and 5. 4th and 5, we're definitely going for this here. Probably just going to throw a seam. Probably just going to quick snap, throw a seam. Yep, there it is. Our demise. Our demise caught on tape. Good tackle. Again, Mitch Morse. But that was pretty egregious. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my God. And a deep zone. What was that? Gotta watch a corner and a slant to Mike Evans. That was going to be a pick again. I don't know why he's throwing that. Yep, there we go. Good defense. I probably should have kicked 3 myself when I was chewing clock, but it's just dumb. Should have stayed on the aggressive. Should have definitely stayed on the aggressive. I mean, we're going to try the bomb. Don't fall down. Don't fall down. Don't fall down. That was so bad, so stupid. Now we definitely need to stop, turnover, something in the second half because we are down. The absolute worst case scenario is we hold them to 3 and we're down 8. Still 1-score game, but we need 8 to tie it. Which is still, like, I just hate that. If he scores a touchdown, it's over. I might as well just start a new game. Will Shakir? Nope. There we go. Okay, so, I mean, we were probably better off just onside kicking it. Oh, I did not get any adjustments out. Didn't get any adjustments out. We need a double Mabel on that side. Forgot that our curl flats are still on 10. I don't really know what our defense is going to do, but it's here. I'm not going to lie, I might be lost defensively. That digs open. Wait, there's life. There's life. I'll take it. I'll take it. It's a sign that we need to grind this one out. This is, we're not giving up. So man isn't going to work because that dig will open up. I mean, man might work if I throw a curl flat or a flat on the one side just to stop the crosser routes. There we go. Like, are you kidding me, dude? Oh,
Levi Wallace is just getting bombed by Mike Evans. Like, I just gotta nut up and guard everything. Like, what? I could have match on. That would maybe help. Just don't let him run the ball in, please. There we go. All right, we have our defense out there. Middle of the field is going to have to be me. Why didn't I see that earlier? Why did I not see that earlier? We are running out of time. Running out of time and just running out of hope on defense. I have no idea. It's like there's a corner, there's a post that gets open. Every single play or every route on the field is going to beat man. And like, I stuck with the Patriots playbook, but in reality, I just should not have. We should have just went to Philly. I'm so much better in Philly. All right, we're looking RB, but the drag might have to be the move. Nope, RB's open. Get your feet down, Gilmore. Nice. All right. And the Buccaneers theme teamer is just whooping my ass. All honesty. I'll give credit where credit's due. We are not playing great John Madden football. There we go. We missed it. High throw out of bounds. It was literally the same exact throw as before. I think I might have dropped back too far, but that's kind of wicked, right? I definitely dropped back way too far. Or did he get it under pressure? Yeah, I dropped back pretty far. I did drop back pretty far, but like, oh, that's a bad look. I don't know if I've ever been that stung. First, you know, new Josh Allen card, first game with him. Like that was definitely a wake up call. Yeah, just gonna pick up the Eagles playbook, and we're gonna pivot with jukebox on James Cook, just so I have another guy with abilities. I don't know how that dude configured such a great offense only within one play. That was pretty hellacious. That's why I enjoy CFM with the cooldown, with the play cooldown. But I mean, we got to be better than that. So we're going Gift Wrap for one, Gunslinger for two, and Pass Lead Elite for four. Well, we made a few adjustments. Let's get back into the gameplay. His top three. What do we got? Lions theme team with Goff. Cool. I'm down. Lions versus Bills. The people's America's Super Bowl. This is right here. This is America's Super Bowl. Lions versus Bills. I gotta beat the fraud allegations after last gameplay. Definitely got to beat the fraud allegations. We're going to start in the run game. Let's focus on the run game, and then we'll expand from there. He doesn't have inside stuff, buddy. It is going to be a long day. Such an essential ability. Juke. There we go. See, jukebox. Plain and simple. First play with it, 30 yards. All right, we're looking Gilmore. Digs over top. Read on the drag. Yeah. Let's just run the ball. Yep. There we go. Hurdle. Try to see if he goes blitz here. It looks like it. We're just going to get it out. James Cook, he's the fountain of youth, man. He is our well that we keep going back to. Hopefully, we can get Diggs or Reed on the burst corner. Oh, it's Diggs. It's Diggs. I wonder if I would have had the angle to the end zone there. A good old James Cook rushing touchdown. Jukebox, fall forward. We're close. But I will abuse it when necessary. When necessary, Gilmore finishes off the drive for us. We're up 7-0. There we go. There we go, Kyle. Okay. Middle of the field, just nowhere. Ah. Oh my goodness. Barry Sanders. Barry Sanders is a cheat code. RPO? No. Oh my God, dude. Can someone tackle Barry Sanders for the love? Okay. Come on, dude. No pressure either. No pressure, dude. Like, sending four and we just can't get home. Oh, all right. No way. No way. Thank you very much. Finally, our defensive line makes a play. I subbed in Leonard Floyd. That was our mistake earlier. It's good defense. It's just we can't make a play. In a 10-yard hook zone, I gotta rely on Troy Vincent to make that play. You just can't. This is, in fact, not a man blitz. I'll take it though. Don't know if I really love throwing this. We're gonna do it anyways though. Jurdle. Oh, we were so close to getting out of there. So we're gonna hit the 2-minute warning. Oh, he stopped running. He stopped running, but it doesn't matter. Perfect. We're down to the one. We could take more clock. But that was, I thought he was just gonna keep going and Kincaid would have scored. He just stopped. Okay, James Cook, nice run. Oh my goodness. What a bomb. What a bomb, dude. Dude, I'm washed. I'm washed. Today has just been not been my day. Wheel Cook, just in case. Got to check for the blitz. Okay. Definitely should have been an interception, but it's not. Might be able to just quick throw Diggs here. Here we go, James. We'll see what this end does. This is a horrible decision, by the way. Yep, horrible. Terrible decision. 16 seconds, no timeouts. See if this works. Oh, I threw a pick. Yep, there it is. There it is. Game over. Game over. Might as well quit. Might as well quit. Just a class. I mean, that's Josh Allen, right? I probably had Gilmore for a tutty. I think I have single-handedly mutated myself into Josh Allen. Lots of adversity today. Fighting lots of adversity, without a doubt. What is this? Yo, can we make a tackle? That was bad. I mean, that's just terrible, man. Just hope we get something. Like, what? It's not gonna work. Oh my lord, if we were just a tad bit faster. I mean, I read it. Just not effectively. And Burton. Is it a fullback? Like if I was just using Josh Allen and not Terrell Bernard, that's going the other way. I feel like I've had a brain freeze. You know, like the feeling of a brain freeze just sucks. I've had a brain freeze from the second we jumped into a game. There we go, Gilmore. Perfect. That's a good accuracy pass, man. Quite possibly the worst display of John Madden football ever. Like, just make a tackle, guys. He literally got the same. Oh my goodness. I can't gun stack flex. He's frying me. Look at this. Dude, the stat line is egregious. Who knows? Maybe we're gonna thug this one out. Maybe we get an onside kick. Maybe we score, get an onside kick, but like. When the world needed him most. I got a kick and D up. I don't think the onside kick is the play here. Kick and D up. When the world needed him most, what did he do? What happened? What happened at the end of the Josh Allen 2024 Jock YouTube video? Okay, way too much on first down. Way too much. Punch it out. Okay, there's our timeout. Tackle him. Oh my god. Dude, like. Oh, that's unfortunate, man. Rip the ball out. Truly devastating. Truly devastating, man. We fought to the end. We battled to the end.
I don't know. Maybe you guys enjoyed me losing back-to-back games. I really didn't. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, though. Hopefully you guys got something out of that. Life lesson.
Thankfully, the only good thing to come out of this is now I don't have to play Madden anymore. So that being said, Jock signing.